I am going to show you the distance you need between you and the vehicle in front of you when stopping in a queue. The correct distance is, when you have stopped, you should be able to see the rear tire of the vehicle in front of you and a little bit of the road between you both.